Bears are carnivorous mammals. They are classified as carniforms or dog-like carnivorous, although only 8 species of bears are extant. They are widespread appearance in a wide variety of habitats throughout the northern hemisphere and partially in the southern hemisphere. Bears are found on the continent of North America, South America, Europe, and Asia. Common characteristics of modern bears include large bodies with stocky legs, long snout, small rounded ears, shaggy hair, plantigrade paws with non-retractile claws, and short tails. Bears are generally bulky and robust animals with the short tails. Most bears are opportunist omnivores and consume more plant than animals matter. They eat anything from leaves, roots, and berries to insects, carrions, fresh meat, and fish, and have digestive systems and teeth adapted to such a diet. Bears do not have any predators. The most important are humans. And as they started cultivating crops, they increasingly came in conflict with the bears that raided them. Since the invention of firearms, people have been able to kill the bears. On average, bear can live up to 25 years in the wild and 50 in captivity. 6 species including the polar bear and the giant panda are included on the IUCN red list as a threatened or vulnerable. All bears are considered omnivorous. Brown bears in Alaska gorge on spawning salmon, plucking them from the water or catching them right out of the air as they jump. Brown bears feed mostly on the spawning salmon, whose nutrition and abundance explain the enormous size of the bears in these areas. The fishing techniques of bears are well documented. They often congregate around falls when the salmon are forced to breath the water, at which point the bears will try to catch the fish in the mid-air, often with their mouths. They will also wade into shallow waters, hoping to pin a slippery salmon with their claws. While they may eat almost all the parts of the fish, bears at the peak of spawning, when there is usually a glut of fish to feed on, may eat only the most nutritious parts of the salmon. Despite their normally solitary habits, brown bears will gather rather closely in the numbers at good spawning sites. The largest and the most powerful males claim the most fruitful fishing spots, and bears will sometimes fight over right to a prime fishing spot. Subscribe my channel and press the bell icon so that you can easily watch upcoming videos. See you with another new topic. Till then, bye bye.